Thank you. Thank you so much for this honor. The success of my research team would not be possible without the hard work of my graduate students. And today, I'd especially like to thank Adam and Nick, the first MASC students I supervised, and Dr. Jenny Hill and Kirti Sigal, two brilliant women and my first PhD students. I've also been incredibly lucky to work with an amazing faculty at the University of Toronto, especially Dr. Brent Sleep and Liat Margulis, who welcomed me into the faculty and have been amazing collaborators. I'd like to explain why this award is so important to me. 5.5 years ago, just days after my PhD convocation, I left work in the middle of the morning and took a cab straight to a Toronto hospital. I sat in a waiting room for 3 hours, and when I finally saw a doctor, I asked to be admitted. Years of struggling with anxiety and depression had built to this moment a personal breaking point. I spent a week at the hospital, several weeks in the care of my parents, months off work, and it was years before I was symptom-free again. Mental illness isn't caused by one factor, but a significant contributing factor in my case was a destructive and deep-seated belief that I was not deserving or qualified of the status of an engineer. This insecurity and doubt ran all the way back to my undergraduate studies and was often reinforced by the lack of female role models and the unconscious biases of my peers and instructor. In the months that followed my crisis, I seriously considered walking away from a career in academia and engineering, something that a lot of women still do. Bennett, my husband, Mom, Dad, Allison, my sister, without your love and support and confidence in me when I didn't have it, I wouldn't have the life I have here today. This award confirms something that I'm happy to say I've known for a while. The decision to stay at U of T in engineering and to create my own definition of what an engineer is was a really good choice. This is what an engineer looks like. A mother, someone who is disorganized and makes mistakes and struggles, has a few tattoos, and a lot of passion. At U of T, I've seen firsthand that diversity and representation matters. And when we have diversity in leadership roles, we as a community flourish. As I move on to the next phase of my career, I will work hard to ensure that every student who works through my doors during their undergrad or graduate degree feels that they are welcomed and belong in our community, and that they are empowered to create their own definition of what an engineer is. Thank you again.